Vlogging. Pain point number 4. Your videos need to be findable and watchable. So, you've got a great video. Congratulations, that's further than a lot of people get. But what do you do with it? You just throw it up on YouTube and hope for the best? Not surprisingly, that's what a lot of vloggers do, and they get the kinds of results that you'd expect. You have put a lot of time and effort into making a high-quality vlog. You don't want to just hope for the best. You want to be in control of how your video performs. That means knowing how to host it, knowing how to post it, knowing where to post it, knowing how to do SEO for video, which is different from classic SEO. Fun fact, 62% of all Google search results now include video. This vlog is a resource. It's evergreen content. Done right, it will have people coming to your website and engaging with you again and again. But the crux of that is distribution. And like anything else, if it's done haphazardly, you will achieve only haphazard results.